Hey everyone, this is me Sudeshna. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing great. In today's video, as you already know by the title, I am going to share the tutorial on this red velvet smoky eyes look. I am really loving the way it has turned out to be. So if you want to know that what kind of technique I follow to get that perfect smoky eyes, then please do keep on watching. First, I am starting with this mascara from Maybelline to set my brows. I am just combing it in an upwards direction. I really like this technique. It just sets your brows in place for the whole day. Next, I am using this Age Rewind Concealer from Maybelline in the shade Light to clear out my brows as well as to prime up my eyelids. Priming up your eyelids is really important before putting on any eyeshadow. It just long lasts your eyeshadow. I am using this concealer brush to blend out the concealer, using some loose powder to set my concealer, and then using the same concealer brush dusting off the excess powder. For my eyes today, I'll be using this Makeup Revolution palette. First, I'm taking this soft red shade. I'm just stamping on the color onto my outer V and then just dragging it towards my inner corner. Also, I am blending it in a very soft circular motion. I am going to intensify the color gradually and then blending it out. I'm taking this shade as my transition color. I'm just blending out the edges of this red eyeshadow. Blending is the key to get that perfect smoky eyes. You need to blend it out really, really well. Again, I am intensifying the red shade. Next, I am just sharpening up the outer V. This is the new technique I have learned to get that sharpened up outer V without a scotch tape. Gone back to the same blending brush and just blending out the edges. Next, I'm taking this dust rose shade to just darken up my outer V. Also, I'm darkening up the crease. Intensifying it again and again. Next, I am using this red velvety sort of a shimmer color for my lid. I really love this shade. It has velvety texture in it. I really, really love this shade. Next, I am using this Colossal Kajal from Maybelline. I'm just tightening up the lower waterline as well as my upper waterline. Also, I am drawing a thin line onto my upper lash line. Next, I'm using the same dust rose shade to just smoke the kajal out. Just connecting the line with the outer V. Taking the blending brush, I am blending it all together. For my mascara today, I am using this Maybelline Total Temptation mascara. I really love this mascara. It just gives you that perfect volume onto your lashes. Using this champagne sort of a shimmer shade to highlight my inner corner as well as my brow bone. So yeah, this is the finished look. If you want, you can go for falsies as well. I don't really like to use falsies on a day-to-day basis. That just gives my eyes irritation.
So that was it for today's video. I hope you all have enjoyed this video. I hope this video was helpful to you. If it was, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, do let me know in the comment section below that what kind of look you want me to create on my next one. I'll try to get my hands on that too. If you're liking the kind of content I am creating on my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. That would mean a lot to me. And don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to the subscription button so that you'll get to notified whenever I'm going to be posting a new video on my channel. So stay tuned for my next one. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.